First-year Golden Bears wrestler Jordan Wong is this week's Sherlock Holmes Athlete of the Week, after going 4-0 and winning his third gold medal this season.
This week it went pretty well. Our team did overall pretty well as well, and we all like prepared pretty hard for it, and it paid off.
Even though Jordan has had a successful year by also winning the Canada West Male Rookie of the Year, all this has been somewhat of a surprise to the first-year Calgary native.
Definitely been surprised. I wasn't too sure what to expect going into university wrestling, and I was definitely really nervous. At the end of the day, it's all wrestling, and I kind of just kept that in mind and focused on improving my ability rather than my opponents.
Jordan isn't short on giving praise to his fellow teammates, who have also had their fair share of success.
One person I would watch for is Melvin. He's a 57 kg weight class. He's super explosive, super fun to watch, and he's one of the senior guys on the team that I look up to.
With the U Sports Championships on the horizon, Jordan is excited to see how well him and his teammates can do amongst the country's best.
Definitely a mix between nerves and excitement. I'm excited to see how my hard work's paid off, and how I do will show that.
Jordan Wong, this week's Sherlock Holmes Athlete of the Week.
Thanks to Sherlock Holmes for all the support for the Golden Bears and Pandas Athletics.